unattractive, I'm out of shape, I'm uncoordinated, I've never been to Europe, I'm not a college graduate, I drive a neon.
I like your neon.
Oh, come on. Molly, look at me. I'm a five. This is a five. Hard five.
What are you talking about?
Do you even know how hot you are? No, you probably think that everybody gets free shit everywhere they go, and everybody's happy and nice to each other in shiny, happy, hot town with you and all your hot friends and ex-boyfriends, but I hate to break it to you, it's not the same for the rest of us.
Okay, Carl. You clearly have some major self-esteem issues.
You lied about me to your parents right in front of me. So what, you're gonna date guys like me?
Is that what you want to hear, that I asked you out because I thought you were safe?
Yeah, please, keep going.
That I thought that a guy who looks like you wouldn't hurt me? Is that what you want to hear? Kirk, are you happy now?